The conversation turns to mountains. Inevitably then, people ask, have you climbed Everest? And I can thankfully say, yes, I have a couple of times. People ask the real question, which is, have you ever almost died? Well, of course.